Chinese helicopters entered Indian territory twice in April, says senior Himachal Pradesh cop. On April 11, a Chinese helicopter entered 12 to 15 km into India in Samdho region, Lahaul-Spiti district. On April 20, another Chinese helicopter entered same location. SID and other intelligence agencies have submitted reports to concerned authorities, police said. The development comes amid recent border skirmishes between the two countries. Last Saturday, troops of the Indian Army and the People's Liberation Army got into a scuffle with each other in North Sikkim. Days later, it came to light that the Indian Air Force, IAF, fighter jets had to be scrambled after Chinese helicopters were spotted near Ladakh, around the time the Sikkim clash took place. In fact, another confrontation took place between the two sides on the banks of the Pangong Tso lake in eastern Ladakh on the intervening night of May 5-6.